If you saw my last video, you saw some of the highlights of this video. As I was out here camping, I realized I got way too much footage than I could put in a regular trip video. So I decided to make a pure canoeing video. So for all you canoeing, kayaking, whitewater travel, river people, this is your video. So hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much for watching, and I really appreciate all the support.
All right, that worked out. See, can we get over there and step out maybe? Line this baby in.
Now you can see what I meant by lining.
What a rookie mistake. I didn't secure my paddle. Fell into the water, almost lost it. Had to run back and grab it, throw it in the boat. Spring flood has just kind of ended, so all these boulders are really loose. Nothing's really settled down in here, as you can see. That's what made this really kind of dangerous. I forgot to take my helmet with me, so it really made me think about what I was doing out here alone.
All right, back in the boat now. Past that little rapid. See if we can get out of this little rock bar here we're in. Running out of water all the way around. Just not enough water to keep going. Just not enough.
Right here, I'm paddling so fast it sounds like an airplane.
Just gonna get around that guy right there. rock right about there. Another one was about to hit it. Another one. All right, not too bad. Only bounced off a few. Trees, yes, sir. Trees. Right. Okay, we're gonna come up on that stream here and see it. It's right before that rapid. Looks like we're gonna stab the stream. Oh, we're missing it. Oh, we got it. Oh, we're going. Now
I was trying to make that stream. That didn't work out, man. I hit that thing. It spun me back around. Almost got swamped.
Ranger, jotter, jotter. Smoking, no cooking, the hot pot. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up, dope in the crock pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey. I don't try nobody with the trigger fight. All of the thing and they come in, you jank. Grab me a river, give you a tissue.
You might be saying, why is he so excited? This is the very first time I've ever really ridden a wave intentionally in anything, a canoe, a boat, or whatever, on a river. I'm an old surfer. I enjoy riding waves as far as surfing goes in the ocean. But this is a whole different ballgame. I've never done this before, and I think I'm hooked. I can't wait to find some bigger waves.
Come on, 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 come on
Fun doing that. One more time.
The song always reminds me of synchronized swimming. I don't know why, but that kind of gives you a clue as to what's coming up.
See, the water's not gonna be that cold, but it was cold. It takes your breath away cold. This is a good test. I'm glad I did this. I know my life jacket's gonna hold me up. I know how the boat handles, and it don't have where to go before it flips over. That was fun, even though I'm kind of winded from it. But thank goodness my GoPro mount held. Everything stayed in the boat like it was supposed to.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe.